The dogs are pretty much the upgrades hounds. They go out, they find his prey, and if necessary, they'll kill.
We wanted to keep the predator hound sort of rooted in a predator field, so that even though they're a different species, there's some sort of overriding evolutionary undercurrents going through both of those characters.
This predator hound has this great kind of armor that was somewhat like a rhinoceros. It had this underslung jaw that was somewhat like a bulldog. It's just a bunch of physical elements that feel grounded in our reality.
Through the course of the movie, we end up fighting them as well. One of them kind of gets lobotomized and attaches itself to Casey and kind of becomes her pet.
Okay, new rule. No one shoots my fucking dog.